How did you spend your Thanksgiving morning? About 16,000 of your friends and neighbors spent it running the Thanksgiving Day race.
We're a lot of runners. We like to stay healthy, and it's fun.
We caught up with one group of family and friends that's been running the race together for the last 5 years. And like everybody else, they've got turkey on the brain.
We are going to go to Mom's house, and we're going to get some turkey and some yummy pumpkin pie.
All that was in their way was a 10K.
It's awesome because you can eat whatever you want and not feel bad about the calories at all. Providing you can breathe by the time you get to the end of it.
The race helps a number of organizations, including the Ronald McDonald House, and it's turned into a big coat drive, too.
It's the only one of its kind in the world. We have the largest coat drive on Thanksgiving Day here.
Runners who needed to stay warm before the race.
Thank you.
All right.
Dropped off their coats just past the starting line to help Goodwill. One more way, the race is a good workout for a good cause.
What's it like to look over and see everybody in the family doing this together?
It's great. Just to cheer each other on and just have a good time. That's what it's all about, right?
Cincinnati's Thanksgiving Day race is 102 years old. It wasn't until 1941, though, that federal legislation was passed making Thanksgiving the fourth day in November every year. From downtown, Andrew Setters, News 5.